exercise is the dumbbell standing external rotator cuff, and we will be targeting the rotator cuff. All we need is a dumbbell. So with feet shoulder width apart, elbow bent at a 90 degree angle, hand directly in front of the shoulder, locking the core in, pressing up, hold, slowly rotate down.